catching some good. Oh! Kids are having fun at the beach. Having a fun time of his life right now. It's like a mission almost, right? A mission building.
Maybe it was a mission
at one point, I don't know. Might well have been. Like this is the road that goes out onto the pier. Let's check it out. No, it's not a pier, it's just a, I don't know what you call those things. It just goes out into the ocean. A lifeguard station there, Minky. There's a nice pool of calm water there for the kids to swim in. Right over there. See if I could get a chance to get up here. God dang. Right over here, Minky. Look at this. See that? No big waves. Wow, a lot of, oh I see, this side is where it's all clean. That's where the people hang out. We're on the wrong side, kid. This is the beach side. People are swimming in the ocean. Should have brought our swimming trunks, huh kid? Could have went swimming. Although, I don't know if dogs are allowed to swim on here. Probably not, because I don't see any other dog besides you. Yep, we might have to do a covert operation. What's this in your hair? Enjoying themselves in the water. Beautiful sight. And then you got the other side. People enjoying the other side. You can see the waves are pretty big. I mean, not big, big, but you know. Because you got the whole ocean. But here, it's like a little harbor area. Waves are not as big. All right, let's do some walking. like the sand, Minky. You like it? Feels good, right? On your feet.
Oh, there's a windsurfer. Look at him go. And it looks like he's got one of those hydrofoil surfboards. Meaning that on the bottom of the surfboard, there's like a little hydrofoil which he rides on. But now he's going so slow that it went down. But I mean, it's kind of windy right now, so he should be like... Yeah, but he has to go out towards into the open waters because wind is blowing sort of out that way. He needs to turn around. It's like he's stalled there for something. Yeah, he's stalled there. Trying to work it. He's trying to work it to get some. And there he goes. He's going a little. Yeah, go sideways. Right. There you go. Now he's moving. Now he's moving. Sailing is tough, Minky. Yeah. Sailing is not easy. You gotta know how to catch the wind. To catch the wind. Oh, looks like he fell in. Try to catch the wind on a surfboard. Oh man, can you imagine how hard that is gonna be? It's like really hard to balance on a surfboard as it is. But trying to hold that and catch the wind. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at this. This must be like a little a boat ramp or something. Look at that. I can't believe they built this here. Wow.
And on the other side you got rocks to break the waves. Wave breaker. Should we go see?
Yeah.
Looks like it's the parking lot.
They built here.
Here it is, Minky. Set the gauche. What a sight, huh? Never get tired of looking at the Pacific Ocean. Never. You could just sit here all day and just enjoy the magnificence. Hey, look, there's a flock of birds over there. Cruising down, just above the water. Minky, 바닷가 오니까 좋아? You like it here in the ocean, by the ocean? Yeah? It's nice, huh? Endpoint. Okay. Nice bike.
Yes, thank you.
He has the exact model that I have, I think. Did he have front shocks? I'm not sure. If he has the front shocks, then he has the newer model. I have the old one worse. There's no front shocks. Kind of a bummer because you kind of feel the bumps and stuff without the front shocks. Oh, there he is, right here. He's come across to this side. Catching some good. Oh, you almost had it. Almost had it. Are you catching some good wind? Are you catching some good wind?
Right now there's no
wind. Huh?
There's a little weak now.
Oh, really? The wind is a little bit weaker now. Yeah. 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 Man, you're the only one out here, though, huh?
Everybody else left.
Oh, they were here earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it must be really hard trying to balance on that and catch the wind at the same time. Jeez.
Nice. Yeah, it gets really crowded during the day, but everybody leaves.
Oh, okay.
The time.
Okay, so earlier, so people usually come here earlier to do the windsurfing. Oh, I see. Okay, I gotta come here earlier, check it out.
Yeah.
All right, have a good one.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Minky, so they come in the during earlier in the day to windsurf here. I didn't know that. Oh, better check it out in the earlier in the day, I guess. It looks like that's the, they have the little pier over there. It's like they do have a pier. And people are fishing as we get closer to the pier.